Hi, today I'm in my sister's pool. It's a beautiful day, hot day. You can see, this time you can see her gazebo back there in the background, and her patio is behind there. And you know, they're really nice this time of year. You really need that shade, don't you? You need a gazebo or you need a patio, or you can't go outside because it's too hot. In fact though, my hat presents my own shade. I have my shade with me all the time when I wear a hat. When I swim this time of year, this time of day, I wear a hat. When we go in the gazebo, a beautiful place to sit, it's shaded. See, we need the shade. It's 100 degrees out here. We just checked before we got in the pool. It's very hot. The sun would be scorching us, but we have shade. And Psalms 121 verses 5 and 6, we're told that the Lord is our shade. He says, the Lord is your keeper, the Lord is your shade at your right hand. So the sun will not scorch you by night, day, or the moon by night. It's interesting, the sun will not scorch you. Have you ever really got a bad sunburn? You know, sometimes it's not that you notice and realize how much sunburn you're getting, but when you get it, you were scorched because you didn't stay in the shade or didn't stay shaded. The hat reminds me of the Lord because it's right at hand. I have to walk to the gazebo and sit in there and stay in that area to enjoy the shade, and the same with the patio. But this hat, as gorgeous as it is, I can have it anywhere I am and my shade is with me. And that's why it reminds me of the Lord, because he's right there. The right hand means right where you need him. And he's always with us and he's protecting us. We need him to protect us so that the sun doesn't scorch us. I think the sun scorching us is like the world that tries to harm us with its wrong beliefs, with its worldliness, trying to draw us away from the things of God and what is best for our lives. All sorts of things in the world can come at us and scorch us spiritually, but he is our shade. And then it says also that the moon will not burn us. You know, moon. I'm like, how can the moon hurt us? Do we really need shade from the moon? But on the other hand, we do call them moon beams. And if a moon beam falls and night falls, so there's something, whatever it is, night or day, it doesn't matter. The Lord is our protection. He is our shade. This is an important concept. Even when Jesus was describing the value of the smallest seed, the mustard seed, that grows up into a huge tree, and he says, it becomes shade where the birds can build their nests. Shade is an important thing. Protection and shade from the scorching sun. And so we're reminded in a couple places that the Lord is protecting us. Like a hat protects us from the sun. Also my sunglasses, by the way. We are protected. I'm so glad we have the Lord to be on our right hand, always our shade from whatever comes. Thank you, Lord, that you are our shade. Help us never to remove ourselves from being in your shade, the protection of your presence and your power and your provision in our lives. In your name, amen. God bless.